안녕하세요. 나스리 초이입니다. Hello, 마가 친구. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to talk about the differences of languages. So, it will be Tagalog, Japanese, Chinese, Korean. Siyempre, I invited my friends. Tawagin na lang natin. From Hong Kong. One, two, three.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Hi, Chart.
May ito pa.
Oh, nga, Hiro. Bakit? From Hong Kong ka din? From Japan. One, two, three. Ganun ka, Ani. One, two, three. Hello. Konnichiwa. Minsan.
Minasan.
Kala ko pinsan.
Kala ko pinsan. Konnichiwa, minasan. Kita kanai desu. Yoroshiku onegaishimasu.
喂，大家好，我系 Richard 啊，今日喺呢度 That's Richard Choi 嘅 channel， 我哋系咯倾下偈，开心下咯。안녕하세요,
That's Richard Choi입니다. 오늘 제가 두 친구들을 데리고 유튜브를 하게 되었습니다. Yeah! So now let's talk about country names. 이거 뭐나? Philippines.
Okay, so in Cantonese in Hong Kong, we say 菲律宾.
Philippine.
Yeah.
파란 말아요 사 필리핀 노 필로판. Korean, Philippine.
Philippine.
Yeah. Philippine. No F, no S.
In Japan we say Philippine. Philippine.
Ah,
Philippine.
Philippine.
Philippine. So lahat tayo walang S. Kaya yung mga K idols, ganun sila. I love Philippine kasi wala kaming S.
Oh, nice. I just noticed that.
So next one is Hong Kong.
Hong Kong. Hong Kong.
Hong Kong. Kami, Hong Kong.
It's the same.
Yeah, same.
Hong Kong.
Hong Kong.
Hong Kong. Hong Kong.
Yung original, Hong Kong.
Hong Kong. Next one is Korea.
Hong Kong.
Huh? Hong Kong din?
Hong Kong.
Sa Korea, Hanguk.
In Japan, Kangkok.
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 Japan pala.
Japan.
Huh?
Japan.
Japan.
Yeah.
Japan.
Oh,
Japan.
Japan. Maganda.
Maganda.
Kami, Ilbon.
Ilbon.
Ilbon. And sa Japan naman, Nihon.
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 So now we are going to talk about pronunciation. Manager Boy will give us a word and then we have to say in a different term. Yeah.
So how do you say Leonardo DiCaprio?
In Japan, when we say Leonardo DiCaprio, it's Leonardo DiCaprio.
Leonardo?
Leonardo DiCaprio.
But when people go to Japan and say Leonardo DiCaprio, they'll be like, what the fuck are you talking
about? Yeah, hindi nila maintindihan. So you have to speak it in their language or English version.
Ano yung original, ano?
Leonardo DiCaprio.
Kami? Leonardo DiCaprio. Ang haba ng name niya kasi.
Ilan characters yan sa...
10. Ayo.
No, kasi with us in Hong Kong, we use characters that sound similar to his name. And for let's go with Leonardo, which is Leon. Leonardo DiCaprio.
Leonardo DiCaprio. Parang nastuck yung sipon mo dito. Tapos Leonardo DiCaprio. Diba? Ganun lang.
Kasi you have to find a right character for that sound. Okay, medyo complicated siya.
The Japan formulated its own way of saying English or foreign words by using this kind of pronunciations na tinatawag naman namin na kana in writing.
Dami explanations. Hindi ko alam bakit ganito yung pronunciation namin. Hindi ko alam. Ganyan kami. Paano ba yun? We just remove the F-R-V. Oh, mag-explain na ako.
How about McDonald's? Sa Pinas, we say
Makdo. Makdo, oo nga.
Makdo.
Para Makdo tayo, di ba?
In short from nickname sa amin sa Hong Kong, we call Makkay.
Makkay?
Yeah, Makkay.
Parang anong beer? Makkay? Alam nyo na, pag mag-Hong Kong kayo, sabihin nyo na lang,
where's Makkay?
Makkay.
Alam nyo na.
Makkay.
Kami, McDonald.
McDonald.
Walang silent yung dulo. Basta we have to say McDonald.
McDonald.
That's a real...
So in Japanese naman, more on kapag consonant tayo, lalagyan mo lang din ng O. So O or U lang yun. McDonald.
Oh my God.
Oh,
that's
cute.
That sounds so long. May wala ba yung shortcut na bangga sa amin?
Maku.
Maku. Mm.
So Maku. If you say Maku din, alam mo na, Maku?
Oh, okay.
But kailangan matigas yung K mo. Maku.
Maku!
Maku no Naruto.
Maku na kuno no.
Makno na lang?
Maku!
Frankenstein.
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 Ikaw.
Hankins.
Parang can shoot time.
Ano?
Let me shoot time. Bakit ba?
Shoot time.
Ba't nahiya ako? Proud ako ah. Frankenstein.
Frankenputain.
Walang nga eh. Putain.
Frankenstein.
Ay, real laugh na to.
Nihon de wa Frankenstein.
Bakit kami shoot?
It's like almost the same sa Frankenstein. It's just that you'll have to place vowels dun sa mga consonant more. So, Frankenstein.
Ano yung trabaho mo?
In Japan, I teach English sa mga bata.
Kaya palang dami explanation.
Kaya palang yun talaga ito.
Explanation? Bala ka na dyan. Kayo, wala ba kayong ano?
Frankenstein.
Frankenstein.
Prank.
You have to make it solid lang.
Tagalog daw ay Frankenstein. Oh.
Julia Roberts.
Okay. Julia Lobasi.
Lobasi?
Yeah.
Lobasi. Lobasi daw si Julia. Julia. Ay, may piyok pa. Kami, Julia Lobatsu.
Julia Lobat din siya.
Sa akin naman, Julia Robatsu.
Isa pa?
Julia Robatsu.
Julia Robots.
Julia Robots.
Basta Robot daw si Julia. Okay na yun.
Backstreet Boys.
Oh, favorite ko yan nung bata ako.
We just say Backstreet Boy lang din. The literal translation is like Hao Hong Lam Hai or something.
Boys?
Some people call it that, but people just go Backstreet Boys.
Paano ulit yun?
How long lam hai or something? Yeah.
How long?
How long?
How long I'm here?
How long? How long? How long?
Backstreet Boys.
Backstreet Boys.
Backstreet Boys.
Ikaw, ano, nag-search ka na?
How guys or how guy lam hai?
Yun na yun?
Yeah,
but
yeah.
Iba na?
Nanimutan ka lang, bigyan natandaan.
Yung akin, Peck.
Ano? Peck, ano?
Peck Street Peck. Boys. Dapat,
Backstreet Boys. So for Disney characters, how do you say Snow White?
Backstreet 공주.
Pixar 공주.
Snow White. Snow White.
Ah, White. Oh,
Backstreet 공주.
Pixar 공주. Oh, same tayo. Ay.
Pasapasapasapas.
Mulan.
Pamuklan.
Muklan?
Muklan.
Fa Muklan?
Muklan.
Kami ano, Mulan.
Sa amin, Muran.
Muran?
Muran.
Mulan came from China, so kayo yung mali, kami yung tama.
Oh, sila yung original.
Fa Muklan.
Actually, no, in Mandarin, it's Mulan.
Yun pala eh, ikaw naman.
Mulan.
Mulan.
Pinoy.
Mulan. Mulan.
Mulan. Mulan ba?
Mulan
ba?
Mulan.
Tarzan.
Tarzan.
Ha?
Tyson.
Tyson. Parang yung detergent. Tyson. Tajan. Very simple. Tajan.
Tajan. Sa amin, Tajan.
Kailangan Tajan.
So we're going to talk about the reactions and feeling. Okay.
Try natin.
Sa Pinoy, ang ouch is aray.
In Japanese, it's ita. But the complete word is itay.
Itay. Ay, parang ano.
So parang, oh, ita.
Ita, ita.
Parang iba yung alam ko eh. Hindi ganito eh.
Ano?
Iba. Ayoko sabihin.
Ano? Yung kimochi yan.
Ah. Ano yung kimochi? Is kimchi?
Kimochi, may ano kimochi?
Akala ko sgoy.
Ano sgoy? Ano lang
hindi ko sgoy yung awesome. Kami, ano siya? Aya! Pag girl, medyo maarte. Aya, 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 aya. Pero pag lalaki, ah, ganun lang. Ah.
Oh. Usually, it's like, ayo.
Ayo.
Ayo. Usually, kasi, we use the word a lot. So, when someone hits you, but they like, usually go like that.
Ew?
They
ew?
They
ati.
Hi, nako. Parang when you're problematic.
Same thing, we always use the word they.
Kami, aigo.
Pag problematic, I can suggest two. So, pwede kasing shimakta. That means literally, oh no! Sorry.
Oh no!
Oh, sorry. Shimata. Oh no! Shimakta! 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 Shimakta!
Paano
ba yan? Ay nako. Pwede mo rin sabihin, doshiyo.
Doshiyo.
How about when you're surprised? Shocked! In American. Ay, nagulat ako.
Who?
What the?
What you? Parang
what you?
Kami! Akamchagya!
Ah, kamchagya!
Kamjaga.
Sa Japan naman, ah, bikurista.
Huh?
Bikurista.
Ang haba, pano, like, bikurista. Pano, when you're scared, you're gonna go like, one syllable lang naman, but
pano, bikurista.
Parang barista. Barista.
Kami, it was like, wow, hak sa'yo. Scared me to death.
Paano ulit?
Hak sa'yo.
Hak sa'yo. Meron ka pala yun, nak***.
Kasi that's the, no, you're not gonna go like, why? Oh, wow, wow, natakot ako. Oh, wow, nagulat ako.
Okay.
Kasi hindi ka.
If you're amazed.
Wow. Gana.
Wow.
Yun na yun?
Yeah, wow.
Bakit
Pwede. Wow, hulan lang. Wow, it's so nice.
Kami, wow. Diba sa English, wow. Kami, baliktad eh. Wow.
Sa Japan naman, oh.
Oy, parang kaw.
Tahimik ganyan pa. Oh. Then, lalagyan mo ng sigoy.
Ayun na naman tayo sa sigoy.
Bibigyan ko sa inyo yung gatas. Masahin nyo lang very fast.
Koreana. 100% fresh cow's milk means you get milk that's as good as having it straight from the source.
Japanese version. 100 fresh cow's milk means you get milk that's as good as having it straight from the source. Pure, fresh, and deliciously nutritious.
Translated na ba to? Translated na to? Or...
Parang yeah, Japanese,
Japanese
na.
Accent.
100% fresh cow milk means you get milk that as good as having it straight from the source. Pure, fresh, and delicious. Nutritious for only 90 calories. And something something. Hindi apmat na dito.
Uy, ikaw, mas hindi ko maintindihan yun.
Really?
Mahira.
Google Translate.
Yay! So, may natutunan nyo ba kayo dito?
Parang wala eh.
Uy?
Sana sila meron naman, no?
Oo.
Thank you so much for inviting me here. And follow me on my Instagram, that's Z2H, Yukito. Or and Facebook, you can just simply search me by typing Yukito Kanai. Then, of course, kung gusto nyo matuto ng Japanese, I'm also offering private Japanese classes. So,
yay!
PM nyo lang yung, hanapin nyo lang yung Hibari-kun. Yun, message nyo lang doon to reserve and enroll.
Of course, thank you so much, Dasri, for having me here. Today was so much fun. A lot of stuff-ish. Pero yun, if you guys want to know more, you know, just, it's right here. It's been here for the whole show, actually. Thank you so much, Dasri. It was so much fun.
Guys, thank you so much for watching din for my YouTube. And sana you guys also learn from us today. Comment below na lang kung ano yung pinaka-amaze na natutunan nyo. So, yun lang. Thank you, guys. And please like and subscribe my YouTube channel, Hiro. I'm plugging now. Please subscribe and like. Thank you, guys.
Janice.